Now to an NBC 2 crime alert at 4. A 73-year-old man told authorities that he robbed a bank because he's on a fixed income and he gambled away his money. Deputies say Jack Doherty put black underwear over his face, took a shotgun into this Fort Pierce bank this week. Investigators say he was sitting at home earlier in the day and just decided to rob a bank. He faces charges of armed robbery.